Hello boys and girls, my name is Leo and welcome to my YouTube channel. This channel is all about gaming setups. We are searching for low to mid budget setups for people with limited finances but still able to build something, and of course for those who are willing to show it. The rewards will be given for one randomly selected winner by a computer, and the value of your setup will not matter, it will be just how lucky you are. If you want to be on YouTube and maybe win a prize, all you need to do is send me your setup. And more about that in the description below. So without further ado, let's jump to the first build. So very first build on this brand new channel will be from Ivan. He is 22 years old and he's coming from Serbia. Thank you man for participating and for your support. So this is a custom build desk made for better cable management. And good job on that, the result is great. There are no visible cables at all. For his main monitor, he is using an AOC Gaming 24-inch Full HD monitor, and for a second one, a Dell 19-inch HD monitor. Maybe I think an arm stand for your monitors would fit great, but I'm not sure if you can mount those type of monitors on it. For headphones, he is using a Corsair Void Elite. And man, those look gorgeous, they are begging for a headphone stand. He's using a Canon keyboard with Red Dragon Emperor RGB mouse. And now let's see the PC specs. So for the CPU, he's using a Ryzen 5 3600 Diamond with an RTX 2060 graphic card. For the RAMs, he's got a Corsair Vengeance with 16GB of memory. And for the motherboard, he's using an MSI MAG B550 Tomahawk. For a power supply, he's got Corsair RM1000X. And all of that with Windows 11 operating system. To finish first setup and move to the next one, let's see some more photos and give our final thoughts. I would suggest Nanoleaf on the wall, or you could use some pictures. Maybe a shelf with a flower on it, or maybe use it as a stand for your gamepad or for a bunch of different stuff. Speakers would fit on the wall nicely if you don't mount them too high. Personally, I would use a small carpet just to warm my feet while gaming. Overall, a really really nice build, and Ivan, you should be proud for having it. Good job man, and enjoy it while we move on to the next build. So next we have Aiden from Michigan, originally from Ohio. He is 21 years old and another proud gaming setup owner. Nice and clean setup with just enough stuff on the desk. He is not completely done with the setup. He still needs to do some shelving and put some sound panels. Amazon floating shelves not yet installed cause he just moved to the new apartment. I can't wait to see complete build. He is using a nice big desk with two Alex drawers. For monitor, he chose one Omen 27i. In Lian Li Dynamic 011 case, he's got Asus 570X Wi-Fi motherboard with Ryzen 7 3700X. He is using 32GB of T-Force 3200MHz of RAMs, and for a graphic card, he is using an EFGA 2060 Super. He is rocking HyperX Origins, Alloy keyboard, and Corsair Iron Claw mouse. Both soon upgrading, and again I can't wait to see his choice. Unfortunately he forgot to mention what wheel he uses. So overall a beautiful setup and I'm loving it. This is next level stuff and I'm really glad you recognize my channel to share your setup with everyone. Your cable management is great, you have a clean desk with really comfy environment. A plant would fit beautifully, it's like it's asking for one. Thank you and see you next time with your upgraded setup. Next we got William. I am really loving how he managed to put all together, and I absolutely love the colors and the attention for details. But let's start from the beginning. For his main monitor, he is using a Samsung 27-inch 144Hz curved gaming monitor. And for a second one, an Asus 24-inch HD monitor. Both mounted on dual monitor desk mount. For periphery, he's using a mechanical keyboard from Havit and Corsair Qatar Pro wireless mouse. For PC components, he's got an Aorus Elite X750 Wi-Fi motherboard from Gigabyte with an AMD Ryzen 7 5800X. For graphic cards, he is using an EVGA GeForce RTX 3060 Ti with 32GB of G-Skill Trident Z memory. He's got 500GB of SSD card, and for a power supply he uses Corsair RM750X Pro, and all that in Corsair H100i case. He also got Xbox Series X and a Google Home Hub. This is it for the first video. For the end, I will show you some pictures of the second setup tour video. Thank you all for watching, I really hope you enjoyed it. This is my very first video editing, and with every video it will get better and better. If you liked it, please subscribe to channel, it would really mean a lot. Love to you all and see you next time.